Hi, I'm Sabina from Contabo. If your cloud application is slowing down, your database might be the culprit. Today, I'll show you how to boost your cloud database performance using four core techniques: database indexing, query optimization, caching strategies, and performance tuning. Let's clarify first. Performance optimization in the cloud means reducing the time it takes for your database to respond to queries, especially under load. Whether you're running a transactional web app or a content-heavy site, these techniques will help. Let's look at our core techniques and what they imply. First up, database indexing, a method to speed up lookups. Next, query optimization, writing or rewriting queries, smarter and more efficient. Then we've got caching strategies, temporarily storing data for quick reuse. And finally, performance tuning by adjusting database or server settings. Let's get down to it. Database indexing. Think of indexes like a table of contents for your database. Without them, the DB scans every row. With them, it jumps straight to the info. For example, in a customer table with thousands of rows, adding an index to the email field will reduce lookup time significantly. Poorly written queries can be your biggest performance leak. So use Explain to analyze your query plans. Avoid Select when you only need a few fields and break large joins into temporary tables if needed. For example, in a search query, you can limit selected columns and add in a where clause. The result? A noticeable drop in response time. Finally, sometimes the fastest database is no database. Caching lets you avoid repeat lookups. For this, use Redis or Memcached to cache frequent queries. Set smart TTLs so cache stays fresh, and use application layer caching like Laravel, Django, or others. Last but not least, tune your database engine for the cloud. This is where Contabo's VPS with root access shines. Adjust this in MySQL to use more memory, monitor slow query logs, and check disk I/O with tools like IOTOP. To recap, use database indexing to speed up lookups, query optimization to cut down waste, caching strategies to reduce repeated load, and performance tuning to unlock your cloud database's full potential. And that's it. If you found this guide helpful, like this video, subscribe for more Contabo tutorials, and drop your database questions in the comments. Thanks for watching and happy hosting with Contabo.